No.
No, not really. I mean, like you can watch all of those things and you can like dream that they'll happen, but like deep down you know like that they won't happen.
Pretty much there wasn't like a big change, and in all the movies it pretty much like exaggerates it.
A lot more bullying and like stereotypes in like actually high school than there are in the movies. I mean, they portray that a little bit in the movies, but not as much as it actually happens. But like, definitely haven't seen anyone get shoved in a locker in all 4 years I've been here so far. So that's good. It doesn't happen as often as I thought it was gonna. Like in Mean Girls, yeah, there's people who like look preppy, but they're not wearing like short skirts and all this like every day. Like there are four seasons in the year, so I mean.
Not really. Like we have a bit of a stronger dress code than that, but you know, some people wear what they want to wear.
Everyone has like their own interests and stuff. Not everyone's just like specifically one group. And I mean, yeah, one person could be friends with like everyone.
Yeah, I definitely think there are like really big cliques and social groups here at Free State.
I mean, there's definitely some kind of like unspoken divisions, but for the most part, everyone's it's kind of nice to each other.
Really, there isn't like one like particular group in the school that you would think is like popular or like mean or whatever. Everyone's just like in their own world, pretty much.
No, not really.
No.
I mean, there's obviously situations where you're like, okay, that's like a total movie scene, like deja vu, I've seen this before, but other times it's just more like kind of a ritual thing. So.